However, I warn you, you will end up a prisoner of your madness and obsessions forever.
The one that took that nigga's life without using a gun.